Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon. The 17th of September. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Let's dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. All right, let's go. Stuff for the price of a rope. Or two. Figures. That way it's not accessible. Jesus, are they? Well, nothing's there. That cat, you come with me. So that I'm out of here. Preferably in a way that will still let me get up there. Excuse me, mole. Take that. Thank you. That's it, I'm out of here. Oh, hey, guy. You're gonna need some pretty phenomenal luck for me to hunt down these turkeys for you. And I'm just gonna be honest with you, you're not having that luck. Bye. Settles that. Thanks. Hey, a turkey. Yeah. Love it when I don't notice what I've just done. Fortunately, I noticed enough before I committed to something silly. Thank you. dog. You will be collected one way or another. Take that torch. I would have been better off going to the jungle, but truth, let's be honest, when am I not of that opinion? Cool if I just take these with me. Wait a minute, where is horsing? Oh, right there. How are you? gloom from the look of things. Shell sometimes. I feel like I should have investigated over there better. Oh well, too late now. Game. At least try and cloak your disdain for me. Ow! Get out of here before something stupider happens. Speaking of stupid. Thank you.
How you doing, kitty? I think I'm gonna be happier or just digging myself. It's just a hunch, but interesting find, but I don't think we're going to be able to capitalize on it. Man. How did that work? Vampires. You guys out. I've seen what happens. Yeah. That's it, I'm out of here. Hey guys, what's up? Oh yeah? Oh, you're safe. I got it. Okay, I get it. Guess that's what I'm gonna claim. I don't understand a darn thing. What up, dog? Puzzled about not having a Kapala. Oh, I know why now. Thank you. pile of holes a little bit deeper. Gosh, it's dark. Pup. Okay, good. Yeah, Percy, I was a little concerned that I may have found you.
Mm-hmm.
store is closed. Shut you up. Ready. What up, dog? Do this. Wow. That was an event. Yeah, that was the first time I've ever been successfully hit by one of these guys. Had no idea they threw you around like that. You'd think they were all Croc-Men or something. Thank you. go that way. I was wondering if I could take the body with me. Now let's get moving. Got it. How you doing, Percy? Not bad, huh? All right, well, good luck. Thank you. Yeah. Alright, Percy, where'd you end up? Likely came down here, bounced off this way, and I don't think things went well for you. Take that money and off we go. Alright, I'm a little confused. That punk. Snatch that and figure out what we're here for. cracked golden onk. Tall golden onk. Simple golden onk, cracked golden bat. Cracked golden vortex. There's the crack golden onk. Sign of an altar. Take the chance. Be a lot more ideal to take the chance with better mobility options. Thanks for that heads up. sudden realization of where I don't want to be. Everything. Ideal situation, I would at least have jumping shoes. Back there as I thought it was. Is that really all the clearance I get? Say, if I lost the plasma cannon, I'm just going home. Oh, Can I go that way, please? You're a little far. Oh, I had it! Lodge the bitch and you can't win. And the rope burned out from under me. Ooh.